Tony Dodson, first interview ever for BTV. Got Derry Matthews with me, who's fighting for the IBO lightweight title tomorrow, when Liverpool's going to have a new world champion. How you feeling now everything's done, lad?
All the hard work's done, mate. The weighing's been done. It's just about concentrating now on the fight and getting the carbs in. I mean, rehydrating and just performing tomorrow night. But everything's gone well. I've had an excellent training camp along with yourself in the gym, Martin Murray, Rocky and everyone. So, Selkirk, Tonks, we've all had a good camp. So, everything's perfect.
Well, I noticed when I come in before. I mean, normally I've seen Derry before most of your fights, and you've looked really drawn and weight drained. For this one, you looked full of life and happy. I mean, I'm happy with what I've seen in the gym. You've looked a million pound, and I'm just looking forward to fighting tomorrow. You must be just itching to get in there.
Yeah, I've made the weight easy. Everyone knows I make the lightweight easy. I've had an excellent camp. I've done everything right. I haven't cheated on my diet. Everything's gone perfect, and I'm happy. And a happy fighter's a good fighter. So Friday night, everyone's going to see. I think another better Derry Matthews than what they're usually seeing.
Yeah, for me, I just think this year is going to be massive for everyone from Liverpool. You know, you're going to kick your first show of the year, Stephen Vaughan Promotions, kicking it off with the IBO world title. You know, hopefully we're going to have a new world champion tomorrow night, and then hopefully the rest of the year all of us can start kicking some ass and, you know, put Liverpool back on the map.
That's it, mate. I've just got to win this fight, then we've got Big Pricey the night after. He's fighting Matt Damon and eliminating him. We've got yourself going for the Commonwealth title. We've got Martin Murray, hopefully, you know, he's going to go on to bigger and better things in the year. Hopefully he can get another world title fight. We've got Rocky coming through. We've got the Smith brothers. Tony Bellew, I think, should get another world title fight after his European title fight. So, you know, it's a big year for Liverpool fighters, and, you know, let's put us back on the map.
That's the one. Well, let's start it off tomorrow, kid. Good luck. And
Thank you.
Thanks for doing the interview. My first one on BTV.
No problem, mate. Anytime.